we continue. Fuck me. Don't ask me though. Anyways. Still trying to open that fucking screw. Mini nuke. Another one. Another one. That's 3 mini nukes. I have 6 in total. That is quite some firepower.
Congratulations on the promotion, Paladin.
Let me see what you have.
All of my weapons.
Maybe later.
Fine by me.
Liberating the Commonwealth is a huge responsibility. We'll get the job done.
Can't talk right now. Scat off my boots.
Glad to see you've returned safely from the Institute, sister.
There are days I miss being out in the field, usually during lunches.
I'm back. Do you still not have any aluminum? No. Good. Okay, there's some aluminum. Now I need screws. Somewhere. Not in this room. This one's been used. Here.
I'm occupied at the moment.
Shut up, Max.
I don't know about Scrub. I think she loves her little zoo a bit too much.
I got away with thievery. Or theft, not thievery. Fuck me.
There's no time to waste when there's work to be done.
There's no time to for you to keep on speaking to me.
Sense? Shoot to kill. We don't take it.
Charging into a situation, guns blazing.
I'm confused. What makes me reload faster? Oh yeah, fuck. Hold on. Power armor.
Understand how you must be feeling, sister. Dance betrayed us all.
If Elder Maxon ordered me to follow him to the gates of hell, I'd be the first one to kick them open.
No, you wouldn't. Alright, let's go help out the Institute with their problems. Go drop this off at the Institute.
Institute's requisition vendor, I can provide supplies for your missions on the surface. How may I assist you today?
Let's see what you got.
Now that you've had a chance to see the Institute firsthand, what do you think?
You've got technology here that I never dreamed possible.
I'm glad you can appreciate.
Sure.
Ultimately, all our knowledge, unfortunately, no, as remarkable, the superior.
If the synths are intelligent and self-aware, then they have a right to free will.
However closely they may approximate human behavior, they are still our creator. When you see what a rogue synth has taken over the ring. His memories have been erased, and his identity altered. Under his leadership, I've dispatched them.
We'll bring that synth home.
That would be best. Mm-hmm. Now you should get moving.
Hugo's Hall and then I've got there. Spawns us directly inside Hugo's hole. I'm saying. There's something that's over there that we can find over here. People hammering. What the fuck are they making? Hugo's hole again, and then we'll just move on from there. Fucking long jump tip. I'm not going down there, that's too fucking trippy of a place.
Hold it. We're under orders to charge anyone.
How about knocking some cap?
500.
Come on. You can do better.
400? Can you afford that?
Ooh, I feel like you're about to say a number I'm really gonna like.
350. Final offer.
Fine, here.
That's it.
Pleasure doing business.
Thank you.
swear to God, there's another fucking assault like that. Okay, this time it's not legendary, it's fucking good. For now, at least.
He's gonna kill me and replace me and my family. Mm-hmm. Don't you dare bring him. Uh-huh. Please.
Hey, hey. I'm on your...
You're with Yusuke? Look, this guy knows I'm a synth. So just help me take care of him, all right? Mm-hmm.
Let's all just...
No, he wants me... Don't listen to him.
Look.
I... Oh. Now.
Oh, no.
Don't go mentioning this to anyone next time you're in the Institute. I got a reputation to maintain.
I was hoping for a challenge. Guess I'll keep moving.
Much time to wait until this bastard's done fighting. To do.
Sloppy tactics, bad aim. This won't take long.
How the fuck are you the one talking about bad aim? Please, for the love of God, stop focusing on that. No, I don't call this a fight. I'll get this fucking one.
You must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, ma'am. Designation X688. I've already neutralized the perimeter guard.
So, where do you put the batteries in this thing?
All right, let's go.
Right behind.
What the fuck? How the fuck did I just die? Come the fuck on. Fuck it. I'll just go to Boston Airport. Hello, guys. Hear it, I think. Oh, there it is.
Iron Maiden's out to an early lead, but Peace of Junk's right behind.
Now, Peace of Junk is really showing off those new mods.
Slam me somewhere. The whole fucking distance.
Stand by for landing.
go back over to there. Yay, this time we save 350 camps, possibly. Guys don't like the Brotherhood of Steel. Guess they don't like anyone fucking going anywhere near their shit. No, but I think I can still. Fuck's sake, don't tell me. Oh, for fuck's sake. Why does Exit always do this?